So Jessie Martinez, you're turning pro on the 30th, the same car with Nando Rodriguez. First of all, break down the trunks that you got. Magic, the American flag.
Got Magic for the ring name. I got the USA flag, the Mexico flag. I added a little skeleton with a sombrero just for that Mexican style.
Okay.
Trunk.
I see the gun too.
And on the back, he added a little logo, Magic Martinez.
Very cool, man.
Yeah.
Do you see you ready? You're good to go.
Yeah.
You have the mouthpiece in?
Yeah, we're just training with everything on just to feel comfortable for the day of the fight.
Brandon.
Yes.
First of all, cool trunks.
Yeah.
When you fought, you didn't have stuff like that.
Man, I have nothing cool.
What can we expect on the 30th at, where's the fight?
Fights in Florentine Gardens in Hollywood.
Nightclub, 18 and over?
I don't know if they'll have the 18 and over rule at that time, but it's going to be a good night of boxing. It's a co-promotion of Top Rank and Bash Boxing.
Always good fights.
And what can you expect? Something magical, yeah. Look, you're going to a win, an entertaining win at that. You know, every second of every round of the fight, we're gonna be implementing. And that's what we're doing for this fight, and that's what we'll be doing for the rest of our careers. So pay attention to this guy. He's gonna be a superstar.
Describe his style.
Boxer puncher with some tricks up his sleeve.
With the magic.
Yeah.
There you have it, Jessie Martinez with the magical trunks. EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Melissa, back reporting.